I'm really happy to be here today at the Women Empowerment Awards. I felt amazing to see so many women out there who have really achieved so much in their field, and it's nice to really chat with them and you know, be there and support each other. We're also here to launch my film Ye Hausla, which is a Percept film with Nagesh Kuknur, and it's also to do with the upliftment of women. So I think the whole theme really works for cinema as well as, you know, the awards.
Different in the fact that it deals with a bunch of these women in rural India, primarily in Rajasthan, who are taught by a complete stranger in how to use a video camera to tell their stories. So transplanting something so, I mean, two opposites. One, you have this whole backdrop of the rural women, and the other, you have this modern technology, you know, where people are using cameras, booms, and, you know, cutting images to tell a story. I think it just makes for a great backdrop to tell a wonderful, different story.
Ye Hausla is a beautiful script that Nagesh Kuknur had written, because he was inspired by the fact that years ago in a small village in Rajasthan, a media person had gone into the most downtrodden areas and picked up the most illiterate women and taught them to use cameras and make documentaries about what goes on internally and how to fight for themselves. It was a fantastic idea, and to create a movie around was even better.
You know, back when we were casting, we were just looking at a whole bunch of different people, and one of the names that came up was Sameera. And after casting Aisha and Dor, I've always been sure that people can do different roles. They don't have to be bound by, you know, a certain kind of role. So when Sameera came in and auditioned, it was a terrific audition, and you know, that gave me the confidence to just go ahead with it.
Nagesh ji, he's like a, as I always say, he's very difficult director in terms of kaam nikalne ke liye wo kuch bhi karega. And I remember ki do mehne ke liye tak he said okay, your mobile phone band, koi Bombay trips kuch nahi, and just focus on your character. And I remember ki he used to make me wear a ghungat all the time, kyunki being a city girl, I was never used to a ghungat. So I feel us tarah se he really pushed me beyond what I'm used to, really glam doll. Just like Race or De Dhanadhan, those roles where it's kafi mass, it's a masaledar films. This was a very different kind of film for me, and Nagesh Kuknur is such a fantastic director.